You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante.
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
show
not
me.
It, Nero.
What is it then?
He's your father! I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man. Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along? Hey guys, where you been?
I thought you went back into Virgil.
You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Neo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
For the rematch. Ah! doesn't sound good.
Yeah.
Bring it on! This is great!
a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
You should be proud. Now you can put all this behind you.
Nico, stop the car!
No chance!